I'm painting a kangaroo, and if you look really closely, you'll see that there's a cute little Joey in her pouch. I call my painting style visionary impressionism because I paint what I see with my eyes, as well as what I sense intuitively.